Hello and welcome back to PC Building Simulator. Let's remove the case, this one should be simple. Install memory. Install a tool. Let's get cables. Yeah. Let's open the clips first. Pretty sure I bought memory. Oh, for fuck's sake, 1 minute. Yeah, look there. This is 20 fucking 800. Ugh. Dumbass. Just what I need, more expenditure. Massive loss on that, massive loss on that. Right, now we gotta sleep friggin' day through. After I set this 3D benchmark up. Diagnose that one. Right. Minimal misclicking as possible. Okay, it's still over here. Look at that fan still spinning as I've picked it up. Let's get this one checked out. Where's that booted up? Right. Get this mark done. Yes, let's restart the PC. Almost halfway to level 6. Side. Good piece of equipment. Say no CPU, right? Because you know, missing that little fucking important detail is important. It might as well have not had any CPU in it because it's broken, so basically, no CPU. Bam, it's got a CPU now, though, hasn't it? Not forget a thermal paste, which that thermal paste is lasting forever. Oh, it needs a cooler as well. So the cooler is broken, and then buy this cheap looking motherfucker. The problem is I don't know, and there should be a filter where I can say, you know, fit for this, costs more for the delivery than it is the part. Alright, let's click that. The part, that's a 1030. Why the fuck would someone buy one of them? By the door, this one's finished. Massive loss there. We're gonna go minimum specs, we're not gonna go recommended on that one. Oh yeah, I need to go to next anyway. See what we cables. PC. Purple case, right, this one, there's a graphics card, right, so I need to put both programs on, so there's no point in restarting that. Start after I've done the second one. Yes, we start now. So why is it's got the record, it's got the minimum specs, so. Seriously, for a game like that, no way you would need a 980 Ti. That Ryzen core would be plenty enough to play that game. Not going right, what? And we're on minimum specs, so. Oh, it's once recommended specs. It fucking would, wouldn't it? Now, do I get paid for this extra? Because it needs a new graphics card and a new CPU. A 980 Ti, 435 dollars. Let's find out how much we're getting paid for this job. 110 dollars. Graphics card alone will cost more than that. So unless I can get a fair bit of cash for that graphics card, which I'm gonna guess I'm not gonna get basically fuck all for it, because it's a 970. Sell a graphics card. $57 for that. $88 for that. That's what, $143. Let's find out how much. Type in 980. See, we go with this one. It'd have to be these ones. So we went that one and so we went with $250 for this one core. $705. He wants to pay 110. Now this sucker make up a difference, because I hope he does, because otherwise that is bullshit. Oh yeah, and I need to wait for it. Let's go to inventory. Sell that. Sell that. And let's go to the next day. Spent a fortune on that PC. $25. Fucking joking. Pretty sure I've just got a CPU and it's got Ryzen CPU. So that's just cost me time since to visit. Nope. So I'm gonna skip the day. Cannot believe I'm pissing away all this money. And if that isn't good enough, then nothing is. 1080 Ti, 980 Ti graphics card. To play Sid Meier's, you're having a fucking laugh. It's clearly off your tits if you think a Sid Meier's game is going to need a 980 Ti. Apparently that Ryzen as if that Ryzen 5 1500X. No. How would that not run that? Apparently the case is incomplete. How? Could someone tell me how this fucking chip won't? That means I've got to buy a whole new fucking motherboard. And he only wants to spend $110. Un-fucking-believable. Please upgrade. Payment $110. I need a new fucking motherboard. That's $130. This is fucking ridiculous. Something tells me I need to pay more fucking attention to what I'm fucking buying. Or not to the jobs I'm accepting, because this one, you know, we're going to finish this in the next episode, so if you don't mind, leave a like on this video. Subscribe to the channel if you haven't already subscribed. Comment in the comment section, share the video, and I'll catch you next time. Goodbye.